An Ammon man is facing charges of sexual exploitation of a child. Ashton J. Armillo was arrested and booked into the Bonneville County Jail yesterday. It follows an investigation by the Idaho Internet Crimes Against Children Unit.